And it's got these barbecue pork buns sliced into it.
That's not cool that they did that.